Custom dashboards allow you to get a really good view of all the things that are going on inside of your company and inside your particular teams. The best part is that you can customize these widgets to show you the things that you'd actually like to see. So the most important place to start is start off with a vertical, something that you'd really like to follow along with. So for instance, for me, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna look at my marketing department. Now, when I go ahead and select this, you can see that I have a bunch of tasks in this folder. So I click on the menu button, select Show Subfolders to make sure that I see all the tasks within this folder and its subfolders. What I wanna do is filter out some of this, and I only wanna see the things that are important to me. Now, it seems like a lot of information, so if you jump up here to the Filters button, you'll see these filters that appear on the right. Now let's say what I wanna do is I wanna look at the tasks that are assigned and active, but I wanna make sure that I'm only looking at tasks that are assigned to myself, to Bob, Anne, and Karen. I know that these four are my team, and I want to know what my team is in charge of right now. You can also set when these tasks are due, so you can have just an overdue widget. You can see all the tasks that are due today, this week, this month, within 7 or 30 days, or a particular time frame. I just want to see the overdue ones. You can also select some more advanced filters so you can see the type of task, the author, the person who actually wrote the task and created it. You can even go a little bit deeper and just see when the task was completed. All these things are available to you. So like I said, right now I have all the active tasks that are assigned to myself and to my colleagues and just the ones that are overdue. What I can do is I can add this to my dashboard. If I jump up to the menu button, I can select Add to Dashboard, and it'll show me all the dashboards that are available. And I want to call this Overdue by My Team. So if I jump up to my dashboard, this will be waiting for me inside my needed dashboard, all the overdue tasks by my team. What's important to know is that all of these tasks are actually going to be updated live. So if any of these get completed, they'll be removed from the widget. And if anything comes overdue again, or anything comes overdue in the beginning, it'll actually appear here as well. That way you can have a really good live view of all of these filters for a particular project or a folder. You can even get back to that same screen we were at before by opening in a task list by clicking here. Or you can actually jump through this, select tasks, and open them up as you would a regular task and work just out of your widgets. There's also a lot of built-in and pre-selected widgets, so you can go ahead and create the ones that you want to see and get a really granular view of what it is you're doing and get a really good idea of how your team's working.